I mean, describing space, and it was about space. It was called the spirit of place, wasn't it? And that is a spatial idea, and spirit, and all these kind of etheric ideas that were a part of that. But he was making a film about a very, very difficult subject. It's almost about, he was making films about the invisible. And I like that very much. I mean, one of my favourite quotes is from Paul Klee. He says, it's the artist's job to make the invisible visible.